and Cherry Cola, and I am here to just make a quick video of a new cell phone case. I have one of the first cell phone cases that I will be selling on my Etsy shop. I'm working on another one, which I will show you as soon as I'm done with it. And I gotta make one for my mother, of course, because you know mama's phone's gotta be fabulous too. But so far this is one that I'll be selling on my Etsy shop. It is for an iPhone 4S, and the theme is the Neapolitan ice cream. When I made this phone case, it was kind of like a nostalgic thing. I'm not sure if it's Neapolitan, Napoleon, Dynamite, whatever it is. Everybody knows the ice cream. When you went to a birthday party, you were a little kid, they pulled out a huge tub of ice cream, and it had chocolate, strawberry, and vanilla in stripes, and you just, you know, could choose whatever flavor you wanted, but if you got the chocolate, a little bit of vanilla got in. If you got the vanilla, a little bit of the strawberry got mixed in with it too, you know. So I thought when I saw it, just like, it's a nostalgic thing. So it was all inspired by this one little piece. I don't know if you all can see, but it said Neapolitan, whatever the ice cream is called, strawberry, chocolate, vanilla piece that I was inspired by. That piece right there inspired this whole gorgeous phone. It's gaudy, it's over the top, it's got ice cream and glitter and rhinestones. It's a sweet thing, as you all can see. It has ice cream with strawberry syrup going down it, a strawberry with whipped cream, chocolate whipped cream. I have a heart candy. It is pink and white. Right here I have a pink chocolate bar, and I have this white and chocolate cookie, and I have strawberry ice cream, a vanilla popsicle that's dipped in chocolate with vanilla sprinkles, and it has glitter on it. I don't know if you all can see this extra sparkle. I also have two Swiss rolls, one's pink, one's chocolate. I have a pink gummy bear, chocolate whipped cream, and a pink and white and brown cupcake that has a red strawberry on it. I have pink whipped cream right here that goes across. And yes, you can see through the camera. The camera lens for the iPhone 4S is not that big. And yes, this is for the new iPhone 4S. Let me know if any of you all will be interested in purchasing this case. But yes, like I said, this is for the new iPhone. And it has chocolate whipped cream, goes all the way down the border. And then it has white whipped cream that drips down the sides, or ice cream, melted vanilla ice cream, as you can see. It goes all the way around, and there are little stones placed throughout, sporadically, throughout the white vanilla ice cream, as you can see. And then the front, you have the whites all along the edges, and right here you have all kind of rhinestones. It is Neapolitan theme. Like I said, I have silver or white rhinestones, pink and brown rhinestones. As you can see how it sparkles, I have a pearl heart, a strawberry, and the stones are periodically throughout it as well. And an extra detail that I did, even though I'm not sure if anybody can actually see it, but I believe in having extra details, because I think that that type of thing is important when you are hand making items, is the fact that underneath all of this, each stone that I hand laid, they are small, very small stones that I use. They are laid in the actual color of this Neapolitan, whatever the ice cream is called, piece. I have a pink stripe, and I have a silver, and I have a brown. Now, it's not as noticeable, but I thought that even though you can see through some of the pieces, that it would be important to see how it has a nice variation and fade to go all the way through with the theme. Because I believe that if you're going to do a theme for something, you should carry it out. So this is more of my gaudy phone cases. This is over-the-top one. It's very yummy. It's delicious. Decadent all the way. Very cute Japanese decadent. And I love making this phone case. Like, it was so much fun. I've had so many inspiration. I'm going to be making jewelry soon. I'll be making tons more phone cases. Like I've said before, I am thinking about opening an Etsy shop. So I was like, you know, this is the first case that I want to sell. So you all let me know what you think. Let me know if you like this, if you were thinking that you might want to purchase it. Like I said before, this is for the iPhone 4S. And I will put more information about this on the box below. Just click it down and all that, and you will see it. But yes, this is one of them. And currently right now, I am working on another phone case for one of the associates that I work with. And It's more of a simpler phone case. It's just rhinestones. There are no big over the top 3D pieces like this. Like, you know, this is a pretty thick phone, as you can see. It sits up like this. It's very versatile. It's durable. Nothing comes off. I've already checked. You know, I have certain things that I do to make sure that nothing comes off of these cases. And I will also show you the other phone case that I'm working on for my associate. It is not finished. It's already a sold case. So I can make, I may make some more similar if anyone likes it. But this was a custom made case that she asked me to make for her. So I'll be showing it to you next. It is unfinished. I am on the verge of finishing it. Okay, so here is the phone case for the associate that I work with. Like I said, it's a lot more simpler than this. It's just stones, there's no 3D pieces. And then this is not finished. She wanted it to be pink, hot pink and black. And she wanted to have a heartogram because she has a tattoo that is a heartogram. And she wanted peace signs. So I customized it especially for her. Now you all who do purchase these, keep in mind that these are handmade. These are not machine. So they're not going to be so perfect to the point that, you know, I try to get it to the best level that I can possibly get it. But this is the one that I've made for her. And as you can see, it has some of the flatter pieces of heart rhinestones. It has silver. I mean, this phone is blinged out. Look at the way it shines. It is so pretty. And I did the peace signs and the heartogram and stuff in silver. I also have big black rhinestones, as you can see right here. And this is the size. Like I said, this phone is not finished. It's flatter. They don't have a bunch of crazy pieces on it. Are usually going to be between $20 to $25. So like I said before, I will do some of these plain, well not plain, more simple cases for people who, you know, say you're a mother and you want a blinged out case, but you have children and, you know, you don't want to have anything that looks edible, not simpler, flatter pieces. It's still just as beautiful. It's still blinged out, sparkly. It will get attention, but it's a lot simpler and it's a whole lot thinner than this. But if you're like me, the crazier the better. This is the kind of stuff I like, but not everybody likes this. So these are some of the options that I have. So this will be the first case that I'll be putting on Etsy. Let me know if any of you all like me. You all have a good day or night, wherever in the world you are. And this is Tin Cherry Cola. Yeah.